With the aid of armored battle vehicles, soldiers from the 5th Assault Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces stormed a Russian army position in the direction of Bakhmut. Tanks and other fighting vehicles used close-range fire to eliminate all of the intruders in the trench.